It's a light day. Ain't got on them about 700,000 worth. That's it. I was having trust issues, but I've been having way better luck since you. I know it's true love with you. Told myself I don't wanna fall in love with you. Rolling on the E-way speeding. Friday just started the weekend. XR texting you responding. We gon' go crazy with this money. We do hot yoga 92 degrees. Can you stretch it out for me? I got somewhere to be, but it's hard to leave. When you do it like you mean it, I'm proceeding. Is you the one, is you the one? Then she looked me in my eyes, told me fuck them pussy niggas, they ain't right. Cause I'm riding and I'm dying for you, baby. Got me feeling incredible. 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 Yeah. We can do exactly what you like, baby. And it's all on me. We can take Vicodin tonight, baby. It's all on me. We been texting back and forth, now it's time to get it cracking. Girl, take it all out, cause I know you active. Did you come to town, cause is you about that action? Diamonds on my neck, moonwalking, Michael Jackson. I'ma have your body swaying like you dipped in baby oil. I'ma do whatever it's gonna take to keep my baby small. I'ma do whatever it's gonna take to shake these haters on. Put it on, fuck the cops, I just want some.
So today on the Sanani Show, we will be talking about
pet peeves.
First pet peeve. First pet peeve is when ugly bitches swear they're cute. We're probably one of them, but
bitch, where?
What?
Don't stop. Believe it. Stop. Second pet peeve.
Yeah. When fucking bitches think that it's okay to catfish other bitches.
Okay, and our third pet peeve.
Okay, bye. Is our mom here?
I don't know what our third pet peeve is.